on the planet wants what he has, perfect love.
Something happened that I've never experienced in my whole life. Like everything stopped and I felt so much love, and suddenly every worry, every concept was gone, and tears were pouring out of my eyes and I didn't know why.
Took my ordinary life and really turned it into a significant life.
Garchen Rinpoche is one of a few heroes left from a rare and unique generation when Tibet was free and its heroes were defined by their spiritual accomplishments. He is a bridge between worlds. A window into the highest potential of the human mind. The 37 Bodhisattva practices is a core teaching that Garchen Rinpoche imparts to students all over the world. It contains heart advice on the path to enlightenment. These PIS instructions have been translated into 12 languages. Garchen Rinpoche's father, Sange Mase, was a yogi in retreat. Deki Yangsam, a young woman living nearby, brought him meals as an offering. Auspicious forces brought the couple together, and she conceived a child.
Garchen Rinpoche Gumpaga Yakutama Shina Dina Nasate Yore. Arambachi Gargon Katruku in Bagatani take a tando. That is a good song market and the children in the inside is just in the constant lapid.
In 1937, a new light was born in the world. He would become Garchen Tripchul Rinpoche.
Rinpoche was a small little child, and his mother brought him to receive the refuge vow from Lama Dengye. Few of the monks assembled for the ceremony, and the monks made a joke and they said, "Oh, now we got another one under us." Then Lama Dengye was laughing and he said, "Oh, this child will not be under us, and we can consider ourselves fortunate if we can be under him."
The Tibetan king of Nangchen searched for Trinling Yongkyob's reincarnation. Garchen Rinpoche was 7 years old when he was recognized by the former head of the Dri Kung lineage.
Lama Governor,
was called in to live with him at the monastery. He was the main disciplinarian, intent on taming his son, much like the relationship between Guru Marpa and his disciple, Milarepa. Milarepa is Tibet's most famous yogi. As a young man, he killed people with black magic. Then he found his teacher, Marpa. Marpa put Milarepa through heartbreaking hardship, but Milarepa reached Buddhahood in that very life.
Kala
我把那两次的巴拉给送了，大家大学的如果有的是，大学的多呢，等于老干的，怕看多几通了。哦，当然等于多些，马超把那个提示点我呀子，等于多这个大家，那个等于老干的，他妈等于真的，啥他多大家的，等于提示点我来着，等于这看来等于蛮有把军队的，等于蛮有把。 用个来也算罢了，这地被拼破了，这地大扛住了，这罗尼让干的也没得，这地啥不能罢了。我到南京军队当时考察干部队，这边的那娃这个南京东北的，那个铁路啊，这高速的，啥不晓得。这里空个，伢娃个东西，啥不晓得。 人家话都没做，人家讲的都也是，人家讲的没有不晓得嘞，真的。OK，那我，你们就来再看我家，看我家，别拿去找我了吧。拿去找我，你拿去呀，家里就忙着把这接下来吧，忙着把这接着多忙不呢？这忙忙的看着那么用，他背也长上。 他找人家玩，接了这里要了咋吃啊？他人家玩哈狗肉也是，他那可不要生啊！原来这就如果有人呢，没人了，那个扒拉吃，真的不是。现在呢，如果有人来了，他扒拉吃，这倒是。就原本是那副是黑的，当地买就的。
Once a child is recognized as a special incarnation or tulku, they are assigned a personal teacher for accelerated training. They receive every important transmission with the responsibility of passing it on to the next generation.
做当然，这单个中国有块了，人家们两个就把这个，搞得明天谈个亲戚，看到老表亲戚呢，那呢，就是我们公司结果要得，人家们两个就把这做了，就是公家子。他们拍不出来，等于他们没看到，大把小，拿了毛巾带过去送了，毛巾他妈走个嘛，那都是，哦，从中国的毛巾不行的了嘛，毛巾嘛现在太搞了，贵了。
那八九年了，哦，我写的作业就是在这里，这个是这个的嘛，这里对，拿不下呢，这没得，这就是写的，这个把那个被动，这打完了不就完了？没得写的，我呢，弄不懂这马老呢，没得，这经常这个人，经常我不接过来，我做班这打完了，老爷们，这个真打完了，怎么？
Once the veil of time and space is torn, the story of your spiritual evolution over countless lifetimes is revealed. Here are some of Garchen Rinpoche's previous lives. Limitless eons ago, there was a wheel-turning king who became a monk and the Buddha, light of the Nagas. All of the king's 1,000 sons became monks, except for the youngest, who was intoxicated by the pleasures of royal life. His father put a spell on the rivers, forests, and dwellings so that they echoed the sound of Dharma. youngest son prepared 1,000 golden parasols, dazzling with jewels, and offered them to each of his realized brothers. A seed awakened in his mind to become for the benefit of all beings. His father spoke, "In the future, my 1,000 sons will become the 1,000 Buddhas of a fortunate eon. You will be this eon's last Buddha, the Buddha called Infinite Aspiration." That youngest son was Garchen Rinpoche, countless lifetimes ago. In 300 AD, Garchen Rinpoche was the great practitioner Aryadeva, a heart disciple of Arya Nagarjuna. The teachings of this dynamic duo of ancient India are still renowned in the Buddhist world of today. In the 7th century, Garchen Rinpoche appears as the renowned Minister Gar. Minister Gar was dispatched to China to bring back the emperor's daughter, Princess Wenchen, as a wife for the king. Together with the princess, Minister Gar brought a priceless Buddha statue. The Jowo Rinpoche is still considered the holiest object in all of Tibet. Her dowry also included a prayer wheel. Looking to the future, Gar hid the prayer wheel in the mountains to the east. In 1180 AD, Nagarjuna and Aryadeva came together again. Nagarjuna took rebirth as Lord Jingtan Sumkun, founder of the Drikung Kagyu lineage. Garchen Rinpoche, who was once Aryadeva, now appeared as Gar Chongdingpa, supreme disciple of Lord Jingtan Sumkun. Jingtan Sumkun said to Gar, "Limitless eons ago, I was a wheel-turning king, and you were my youngest son." Hearing the story, Gar Chongdingpa offered 13 golden parasols to his teacher. He also found the prayer wheel hidden 400 years earlier by his former self. In the 16th century, a hidden treasure was found. The prophecy inside stated, "There will be an emanation of Chenrezig with signs on his body. In future generations, he will travel around the world, bringing the Dharma of love and wisdom to many." This was Garchen Rinpoche in his rebirth as Gar Tenzin Punsuk. Achi Choki Drolma appeared to him in a vision. "Take the precious Dharma wheel to a rocky mountain in the shape of a snow lion and start a new monastery." There he established Gargan. The holy prayer wheel turned there unceasingly, day and night. Garchen Rinpoche's most recent life was as Gar Trinli Yongkyab. After much training, at 19, Garchen Rinpoche entered the traditional 3-year retreat of the Drikung Kagyu. Halfway through, his retreat was abruptly cut short.
came to Tibet, they tried to destroy the Buddhism and Tibetan culture and whole source of their life, peace, happiness.
In 1950, the Chinese army invaded Tibet. Over 80,000 Chinese troops flooded across the border, with tens of thousands more pouring in over the following years. Within 2 weeks, the Tibetan army surrendered. A 17-point agreement was signed under duress. In the east, communist re-education and redistribution of land was in full swing. By 1956, with the help of the CIA, the Kham resistance fighters took up arms.
From an emotional point of view, quite apart from national interest and pragmatic situation, all that, we felt so strongly about the Tibetans themselves and the Tibetan cause that if we could roll the clock back to the time when they were truly independent, we'd love to do that.
Although basically it's a Buddhist belief, if motivation is good and the goal is good, then method, even if the apparently violent kind, is permissible, could be possible. But then, in our situation, in our case, So whether is it practical or not? That's the, I think, big question.
Jiba nangba sinye di tene simi siwa lam. Ten jiba di jume go ten dede. Yina ya ane pavu yugi dao jiji tene ta ti menda ki yonche sosu gomba na yonche chama zami shun sega yona ane ke benche dene ya digi yomare. Diye tole rang sungjubche rang gengi sungjubza maye ba sangye ki daba sungjubche yakche.
I'm not sure.
All other lamas, they involve their fighting, you know, with guns.
That fighting is unlike ordinary people's fighting with hatred and attachment. Rather, to protect both sides. Not only to protect Tibetans, but also the Chinese also to protect. Because when the Chinese, when they destroy the Buddhism and the culture and the peace and happiness of the Tibetan, they create also a lot of negative karma, you see. So that kind of negative karma is that it will bring or manifest suffering in their many, through their many lifetimes.
Lama Pemba fought in the war with Garchen Rinpoche.
I did not come about Sawachi, Borson, Mark, Baron Boche, Beno, Beno, Yoritat, Beno, Lee, or Lama Mambo, Potosawachi, Borson, Timoto, Tati, Borson, Jigi, Rumchi, or Tosota, what towers did Yakatom, Sajurai, Lombati, Sosoka, Lee.
By 1960, thousands had been sent to prison in eastern Tibet. Captured at 22, Garchen Rinpoche would spend the next 20 years in confinement.
So the message of Yakarele, Yasangle, Yeah, I'm not going to get it.
Then,
that's the way.
Gagato, not a Kalate, Mazan, Yonkina, Kala Mazan, Toya, Mato, Yaya, Tasan, Tanita, Chile, Boyosa, Kalate, Yamatana, Tatango, Tanita, Chile, Pachin, Tatango, Toya, Chamato, Yupo, Chorchin, Yala, Yamiba.
Chasu. Tamar, no, I saw Marcus, didn't he? Carriage, ah, don't call it, I'm trapped, 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 I Chirang kala sa. Tanga kala sa na kang sa tap 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 내가 이 사람
Dungi chiba de kamsam simchingi dungi dung oda, soso ga dungi dung o chikpa re etsi. Ole, chikpa na ji ta na tini isu meba ta ne. Tini dungi chi tanga tini, mao jab cha na, tini sebu zeru tini dungi chi mewa do yore. Ota tini tini kamsam simchingi dungi la, ta yungu tong tupi yore etsi, chi changu pe na.
ling shiba de dangpa tsir ling yi de dong shiba de soso sengu nelo hako na dini dung yi de nyumu ba gang yi ba de mo dong ba yi la do ne dini soso le dung yi ge nyu ba me baka mi o ta sengu dewa chimbo yore di gang ni da yi ye me jini dini om jab chan dini di dewa jibi sengi tam chi ki da ji sab tuk yore ole Nandi, Toto Ponto, Puyori. The Devati, Namibitin, the Devati, only Dicky Warriors. They, Tumumai, by Yiviti, is the way of Mama.
The Lama Tangentani, Dante, Kemo Masar and Lama, Pazo, Tweeting you.
That domino was a dinner. That's what you lay, Mate, Shine, lay, and I am. 你就他總康那麼說的,娘娘忙不就是大有力,爸爸忙不就是有力。等你來就變了,快去接有力,對的,總康的出現是壓下的下子,早早過的下子。
While he was in prison, Tibet suffered. Its monasteries bombed. Thousands of monks and nuns tortured and killed. Statues and scriptures destroyed. Systematically, the red giant tried to extinguish the light of Dharma, the spirit of Tibet. Finally, after 20 years in prison, Garchen Rinpoche was released. He was 42 years old. In Buddhism, for a practice or teaching to survive, it must pass from teacher to disciple in an unbroken line to the present day. If the continuity is broken, the teachings die.
Tangana Pula Barchatan Kingan Gelka Pansin Matun can get his no young scan of Tanba Yam Chapman Gamla, then he comes Chokma Tanbe and Jung Tanba Yam Chavi Gabla, then a Wang Long Chisum Samatan.
The politics of Tibet were unpredictable. Although restrictions appeared to relax, the slightest offense could still provoke the strongest of reactions by the Chinese authorities.
Lama Mambo, Jabutoma, take for your money. Both of your lot of Jibman on the Jabutoma, take for your money. Tim Yalan, Tim Rua. Lama today, Zisham told your mother, but here. Tarakum, our law, Kashi Zisham Tarak to him. Then Jima shall have lost on Zisham to Tops.
Grandpa, that's a long Lama and a top pedler. No get any.
The famous prayer wheel, which had been on its own underground journey to survive, was reinstated in 1983. It has been spinning continuously ever since in a shrine at Gar Monastery.
Garchen
Rinpoche had a mission. Restore broken lineage. Transmit the Dharma. Bring it back to life. despite threats of being sent back to prison or even execution. For the next 15 years, he traveled throughout Tibet, teaching and giving hope to followers of the Buddha. His devotion was legendary. Pachang Rinpoche was a highly revered yogi and lineage holder of all the collected works of the Drikung Kagyu.
Lasani Kabata Lasani Kabata Mutile. and what you keep having to perish. The Kuzu Kanga, my last and jaded Kuzu Kanga tongue, eh, tongue, it is tending to the tongue dish. Then a tongue to see the Mochi Takuzo, where any tongue tending to say, Money, 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 market down, my shaja watching. They shaja what I'm there.
Sugar sour, the sandy tongue, the pet, the number of the Javatam, 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 the
As it was foretold in the 16th century, this incarnation of Gar began to travel the world, bringing the light of Dharma to many. Rinpoche's first stop in the Western world was the United States. Rich in enthusiasm, but lacking in mastery of Tibetan trumpets, the American students welcomed their new teacher.
People were talking about how he'd been in prison for 20 years, and he was so playful and childlike. And it was like, people who are in prison for 20 years don't do that. It doesn't matter whether it's a U.S. prison, a Vietnamese prison, Chinese prison, you pick a prison. People don't come out that way. I was a Vietnam veteran, and I had friends who were destroyed by the war, either mentally, physically injured, and I just said, you know, I want to see this guy.
Riding the winds of true religious freedom, it wasn't long before Garchen Rinpoche had devoted disciples in every state.
He could show on a minute-to-minute basis how would an enlightened person behave.
I just had the good fortune to immediately see him as a Buddha, and it felt as if open heart surgery was being performed, and I think it was.
I realized that he would be such a valuable teacher for so many people. I asked him if he would consider making Arizona his headquarters for in the West for his teachings. My expectation was that since he was in so much great demand throughout the world, that of course he would not be able to do that. And he said, yes, of course.
I just had a chip in the Roma, the Roca, the Jibori,
jibji rongi chuti reyaji. Chuti te, narodini teng tangbo re, jibji chikja yuwa ma re. Chuti te jena, nini, jaka na ili sarabde chuti te nara yuwa re. Amarika jaka mpradin chibo re, nini chuti te, ngari chaji ya, jaka ura penge re, wale. Ari jaka ura penge, dhabani ura penge re. リシュね、ちょっといいです。ゾマ立てて、だから、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプ。ランジングって、ちょっとね、ちょっといい墓地で、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカン墓地で、ちょっと、ジャンゴの墓地で、ペプソン。ラカ 这个娃子呢，养起这么强了嘞，得当了是呢，那早起不早，这空了吧？三千个不值班不打，养起，这三千，那场搞啥？他们现在也不，早起不一般，这里大家不充足的。
I think for the world, what he shows us is what every human being really wants. We're all looking for it in different ways outside of ourselves in a relationship. What he has is perfect happiness. He's always happy. He's always in bliss. Nothing's a problem. He never complains.
He never refuses our gifts of love. For him, it's way more than equanimity, that everything is equally wonderful or beloved or whatever. It's effulgent love, all embracing. It's like a fountain that never ceases, and everybody comes to drink.
Lama Chimbu, something like Lama Chimbu, Lama Chimbu is in a yoga. The region in Garchin, Nanji, Mesa Zong, the Lama Yamaris.
That's the other thing I wanted to know. That's the other thing I wanted to know. That's the other thing I wanted to know. That's Nimatila Kabatan tested the watching the Somodo. Oh, Cherank the Surte, Yang Takwati Dondo Asomodo. Next Surte Gondak the smoke offering. Taquan don't you ever? All the sort of thing, Teta Taquan don't do you all love me. Yes, I'm not cargo mochanto in the Elapso. Tatari, they do not cargo motive, they do not tendoyat Jindo.
Yanisi Matana, the Tarpa compound and Rotabite, K. Yung Dimunaya, a peck of the Kapu Indi, Rapanyanita, Garchim Bordi.
In 2005, Garchim Rinpoche put his first group of Western students into a rigorous traditional 3-year retreat following in the footsteps of Milarepa. This marked a milestone in Rinpoche's efforts to transmit the complete experience of the Drikung Kagyu practice lineage to the Western world.
We reflect on our lives and we judge ourselves in all these different ways. But rarely do we like see our own Buddha nature so directly. When we're around somebody like Archon Rinpoche and he sees the Buddha within us, it's something that's so amazing because we're like, that is me, that you found me, that's the me that that I've been looking for, that, you know, that I really want to be.
Each student was given a 10-by-10-foot hut. There was one small kitchen to share and one shower. They stayed in silence. Temperatures rose to 120 degrees in the summer and dropped to below freezing in the winter. They had no electricity, no air conditioning, no heat. Following an ancient yogic prescription, they practiced for hours each day, and sometimes all through the night.
I understand the way Rinpoche reached enlightenment was through actual difficulties. He always would say, without difficulties there is no victory.
Archon Rinpoche also came and was able to give us guidance and pith instructions at different times. The insights that he has given into actual subtle body practice and tummo and, you know, six yogas and things like that is really deep. He just has this really deep experiential understanding of these things, so he's able to transmit these pith instructions that are coming from his actual direct experience.
Archon Rinpoche has been saying this whole time, it's not my body, don't cling to my body, it's my mind. And we could be countries apart, you could be in America, I could be in Tibet, and still, when we meditate in the nature of mind, our minds are the same.
After more than 3 years in isolation, the retreatants emerged.
Archon Rinpoche always would say us, most important in your practice is the level of your bodhicitta. And that's why I think our group ended up really good, because we ended up really in good relationships with each other.
These yogic methods of transformation are now accessible to all who wish at centers in the U.S. and abroad.
People often say to me, Rinpoche never says no. And I said, well, why do you think Rinpoche never says no? Because he is the Buddha, he has absolute bodhicitta. You will always come first. No matter what you ask for, no matter how tired he is, he will always put you first. So you say, will you go here, will you go there? He will say yes.
The ancient prophecy beckoned. Travel the world and spread the Dharma of love and wisdom. Garchen Rinpoche has traveled and blessed students in 29 countries on every major continent.
Thank you.
这次感冒症让我最大的感觉是从心里，从心。以前学习佛法都是比较外面的东西，就是仁波切法，但我体悟到从心的改变才是最究竟的。
他所看到的并不是一切的众生，他看到的每一位都是佛，甚至是一切的动物，一切的小狗或是小猫，或是他看到一些小鹿，很具佛性，而且一切的言语在他的心中都是一切法音的宣流。
The feeling is like a lost child, you know? Just happened to find a mother. And I just know that this Lama is coming back for his lost child. And I want to be with him for all my life.
People all over the world have taken refuge with Garchen Rinpoche. Having entrusted themselves to his spiritual care, Rinpoche takes a small bit of hair from the crown of their heads. He keeps it in a small bag and prays over it for months, then leaves it in a holy place of pilgrimage to ensure their happy future. The balm Garchen Rinpoche uses for all his blessings comes from the holy prayer wheel at Gar Monastery. Rinpoche says this balm protects from the harm of weapons and disease. It was one of the few possessions he carefully hid in prison and refused to be without.
I was really impressed by his love for all people. Everybody who came, he treated like the same.
Once you understand the breadth of the view he carries, how he corresponds to other living beings around him, then you notice there is no clear delineation between his existence and existence of others. This is bodhicitta, what we always heard about. Because without this incredible selfless attitude, you cannot really generate this energy that helps others in that many ways.
Entonces es como, pero también ves que no eres un Buda todavía.
Sí, carrera pina, chulo, chonta cena, tamal, monaje, tamal pina tap.
tosonde ba kanyo derma bo hindu ishu dera so bu chok roma tamgira kimba da kono jeke yo ore sama chanyang go de ba yan yo go yo me sama chori me ba ji lakke yo
Rinpoche emphasized one should love one's own country, and then I kind of realized that I should improve my love for my country, because I didn't feel a lot of love for my country, Israel, and I've really been working on that, trying to see the goodness in where I live. The Buddhist practitioners in Israel have not heard that much about an old tradition, basically the same. I think it's really beneficial to keep it in mind when interacting with just the people we're going to interact with.
Hey! Hey! Yakarova! Yakarova!
Say, oh, come over and have some tea, and you would be invited to his personal quarters and sit with him and drink tea with him. That was something that would never happen in any other Tibetan lineage, that you have that intimate contact with the High Lamas. Yeah. That is something I think is very unique.
Rinpoche's eyes, we have seen him close his eyes, we have seen him having difficulty opening his eyes. It is because Rinpoche is in chronic pain. It causes him great effort and great pain to open his eyes. And not just his eyes, his knees, his back, his shoulder. He is in chronic pain continuously. And one time Jago Rinpoche told me that if an ordinary person would have to endure the pain, the physical pain that Gajan Rinpoche is experiencing, we would not be even able to forbear this for even a minute.
So good to see you.
After many years of being away and sorrowful pleas from thousands to return, Garchen Rinpoche once again risked his life by returning to his homeland of Tibet. China holds Tibet in a tight fist. Tibetans have no rights. Anyone can be arrested at any time for no reason. Religious rituals are allowed for the benefit of curious tourists. However, demonstrations of real devotion are dangerous. Despite the risk, as his motorcade crossed the vast landscape en route to Gargan, thousands amassed to see him. In Tibet, Garchen Rinpoche strives to restore what was destroyed, empower that which survived, and build new pathways of benefit.
Tapa 你们在民主界也要嘛的，俺们这个干的嘛，俺们这个党，真的不好，从这不会接了，推了拉链，民主界党在这拉，不好从这不会接嘛，这新中国的，你民康他都当民康就说嘛就，这个要的，咱少抓咱民康，咱啥把啥讲，这个要的，俺这里接的，咱这查亚的路。
Then 你听到你打死说不着的一点哪来了的打死了等你打死等你枪他们的他枪他人民他们老民他们的你可能个老板他们在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在在
Tone, tone, gompa ane le, pingya ne tamke ane le tete. Ta, te din lama sanje ri sanja de ta, kong, kong to chai ya ya isen harawan an.
Ladakh is a unique region that borders Tibet. Its monasteries have flourished undisturbed for thousands of years. Although the Drikun Kagyu have been there for centuries, none of the incarnations of Gar had ever visited the region until now.
ただこの時期先生パナヤマとそそぎただ寒い時期だなもんわ。なよまと。それ長寿さまでだかわる。で、農家の苦労ね、家計さにその水なやだて。でだこらばめばろちだ。で、で。 Re gache rinpoche, ta 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 kondi shiv na shiri, jitan gache rinpoche, jiga lo gyu gu toane, diung gan gyu lo gyu gu toane, kudo rim jung gu toane, en diung gi ta, tuto ne jo ima ma tse. En tante gi, ji, kudo ni gali ime, jina, jita, nyam len di ta pusi na, an diung gan gyu gu, lu gu sang men na le chena, cha zo ni gi ta, nyam len na zir so pusi.
I was able to get a little bit of a
He is always demonstrating the six perfections. There is not an act of Krishna Rinpoche which is not dharma. And he is such a master who can make everything, every teaching, Mahamudra, Dzogchen, Madhyamika, all these different views, different philosophies, different teachings, he brings all of them to love and compassion in such a beautiful way that you know you have no choice but to believe in it.
When he looks at his students, he doesn't see a woman or a monk or a Tibetan or a Canadian. He just sees your true potential, your Buddha nature. So in that way, he has absolute confidence in who you can be. So by doing that, he actually makes you believe that you have the courage to act from your true potential. So in my life, it's really empowered me to take steps that I don't think I could have taken if someone didn't believe in me that much.
Spared the devastation Tibet endured, the meditators of Lhapchi, Nepal do retreat in this remote mystical place of Milarepa. They cultivate wisdom and love, and in this way, generate peace. Few ever reach this holy destination. The statue at Lhapchi is said to be a true resemblance of Milarepa.
Gaji Rinpoche ki zo di ta kong ki ju li ya, di ni tu ju li ya, chan ju ku sam sam ji mi ji ba ji, ores? In case you call the two Julia, but what you did, Marina, Michel Chevetti, a pant of Maris. She's not quite on the two Julia, but one more to Julia, Mansell Masson, but the Mansell Panto in Maris, along with Julia.
Julia,
Holiness Chetsang Rinpoche was in retreat in Lapchi. He met with Garchen Rinpoche there and gave him a very old, precious statue of Milarepa. Rinpoche met with a group of advanced yogis in Milarepa's cave. Garchen Rinpoche was asked what he would like his disciples all over the world to remember.
I could feel so much of the love that he had in his heart for all beings. This is who a bodhisattva is. And I want to be like him.
He mirrors to me the possibility of realizing that unwavering, pristine love. There is no other word for it. This is now the opportunity, since you see the embodiment in front of you. Now there is no more reason to think I can't. Now there's only the reason to say I must.
Garchen Rinpoche's mission is not limited to one lifetime or one body. His reason for being is to deliver all beings to love, and this will continue until the end of time. This is Buddhahood, for the benefit of all beings.
This is what said the Shia Yomare, and this is what I'm going to put on Pizza Reza Mother.